It's me. I am on my way to go get the mail. Yeah, we had cooked hamburger. My partner cooked hamburgers on that last night. Going to get the mail. And he don't have to wear his cone because he had an appointment at the vet this morning. I was sleeping when my partner took him to the vet. And it sounds like that his ear's doing good because they didn't do the surgery. So that's one good thing, that don't have to do the surgery on him. And they pulled the staple out, so it even showed that they gave him his rabies shot. So he got that one shot today. So that's kind of good to hear that he won't have to have that surgery after all, because it finally went down and his ear is looking better. So it's actually kind of good to hear that won't have to put him through surgery. One good thing that the dog don't have to have surgery, because if he did, they were gonna do the surgery today. But I kind of figured they wouldn't, because of the fact is that ear has healed up quite a bit. I'm afraid he's gonna start barking. You behave. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm starting to get a little iffy about this. Something was supposed to be in the mail for me and I didn't get it yet. And it's been the amount of time that they said. So now I'm getting a little mad. Because we didn't get mail yesterday or today. It seems a little odd, 2 days in a row. But I'm going to stop it right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.